Hi, Robin Miles here from Inspire Me Consulting. Today I want to talk about the subject of strategic planning, but in the context of your professional and personal development. I had the biggest aha moment in working with an executive once where he said, Robin, I've declared myself a project. And I love that analogy and I use that even now. Because in actual fact, how do you do whole of life kind of planning? It is actually to use the corporate execution skills that you have in working on businesses or projects, but actually to apply them to yourself as an individual. So what does that look like? Well, the first thing that you need to do is a bit of a situational analysis. Who am I? What do I stand for? What are my strengths? What are my weaknesses? To actually understand the current state of play with you and who you are in that kind of way. And then secondly, is then looking about your life. What are all the areas of your life that are important to you? E.g. your family, your career, your work that you're currently doing, adventure, spirituality, travel, sports, arts, whatever they are. What are the areas of your life that are important to you? Where are you at with them? And evaluate them out of 10 to get really real with it and honest. And then look at where do you want to be with each of those areas of life? And therefore, what do you need to do to get there? And then thirdly, the most important aspect that I find in even corporate strategy work is action. It's actually about getting into action on those things. And a lot of the time, it's not really big actions or big decisions that need to be made. It's the small actions done consistently that make the biggest difference. And that can be as simple as declaring that every 12 weeks, you're going to have a weekend away doing something that you love. And you're going to lock it in your calendar and it's done. And that's it. Or it is that half an hour a week, you're going to catch up with the key individuals in your work to improve the culture in your business. Whatever it is, it's going into those actions and making them really tangible and doing them that makes the difference. I'd love to hear your comments and your insights. And if you've got any questions in the comments below, just put them there and I'll answer any questions you got. And I look forward to seeing you next time. Cheers, guys. Bye now.
If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Feel free to share with friends and check out what's up next for more videos from my channel.